So this just a few photos of the Youth Fun Time at Mutiara Mini Park on Saturday. And okay, I heard that you had a fabulous time, right?
Yep.
All those that went, do you do it? Okay, even Paul decided to be a teenager. You had to join! Woo! And Janelle, where is Janelle? Somewhere out there. I think, yeah. Okay, they had a great time, amen?
Amen.
And we will have more and more of them. So, today we'll continue our series in Him.
那么今天呢，我们再继续我们的这个系列，在基督里。I
appreciate what Carmen did, you know, as he journeyed us through the week before Easter.
那很感谢刚才的Carmen的分享，关于到就是我们的整个礼拜还没有到复活节前的准备。So
sometimes we are just so focused on the cross, right? The event, the cross itself, but we forgot that you know there was a journey that Jesus had to go through. To go to the cross.
有的时候呢，我们都把重点都放在十字架上啊。其实呢，我们有时候忽略了，其实耶稣他是有一个经历才到十字架。And
it's important for us to follow him, you know, to follow the cross, to follow his journey, to feel his feelings, to see his path, so that you can fully understand, okay, the magnitude of the cross.
所以呢，对我们来讲呢，是那么的重要。我们需要紧跟着耶稣的脚步，去看见他所做所行的，甚至他心底里面所想的，能够体会一切过程，使到我们能够贴近他。So
we too will journey together with Jesus. Amen.
所以呢，我们今天呢也会跟着耶稣在基督里。So
we are starting from the book of Ephesians. I hope you are reading it yourself. Okay, and you're going home, you're digging deep the Word of God so that you can really enjoy the Word of God and really truly understand what's going on.
我们在一起读以弗所书，我希望大家已经开始了，然后能够非常享受去在以弗所书里面去认识神。
So the first 2 weeks we talk about, you know, chosen to be holy, and then last week we talk about redemption through the forgiveness of sins.
前个礼拜呢，我们在谈关于到说我们被拣选为神圣的，然后呢，之后呢，我们又在谈到关于到我们的就是因着这个赎罪。So
today again, I'm going to talk about a point that I really love, chosen to be His.
那么今天呢，我们谈到一个我非常喜欢的一个题目，就是因着他而被拣选。Even
reading that title, chosen to be His, doesn't that give you a warm and what do you call a fluffy feeling? You know, you feel like wow, chosen to be His.
当我们在想着这个标题，我们被拣选成为他属于他的那个标题的时候呢，我们是否都拥有那种感觉，就是觉得 wow, 是那么的庆幸。
So let's read the theme scripture. Let's turn our Bible to Ephesians chapter 1, verse 11 to verse 12. Again, let's open our Bible app. Are we ready? Or flip your pages. Alright, let's be a church that not only rely on PowerPoint, but really read our Bible. Amen.
Amen. 来，让我们来读以弗所书第1章11到12节。 那凭着自己旨意所计划而行万事的，按照他预先所安排的，必定我们在基督里得基业。而得基业会议成为神的产业。12节，借着我们这在基督里首先有盼望的人，使他的荣耀得着颂赞。Okay,
so this passage talk about, you know, God in Him, in Jesus, we are chosen. To be His.
这些经文呢，清楚地跟我们说，因着基督呢，我们被拣选成为属于他的基业。If
you're reading other versions, in other English version, the word chosen to be His you know, they use the word inheritance or heirs.
如果是有不同的圣经的翻译的话呢，他这边被拣选啊，在经纬得基业就是好像成为神的产业啊一样。
So you get the meaning, you know, God chooses, God brought us in, God adopted us to be in His family.
在这边呢，你会得到一个认知，就是耶稣呢，他把我们呢，就是拣选成为属于他自己的。
Right, this type of words, I am yours, you are mine. You know, those are the words that people who are in love says to each other, you are mine, I'm yours.
You know,
we are together.
Yep, 是的，没错，就是当我们听到有人说我属于你，或你属于我的时候，都是当我们在彼此相爱的时候才讲的那些话。
Such special words, right? You don't just say these words to any Joe or any person you meet in the street. Hey friend, stranger, you are mine. Well, he'll give you a thigh slap.
这些话呢，你是不可能跟一个陌生人讲的。在街上随便看见一个陌生人，你就跟他说 ，Hello, 我是属于你的。如果是你这样的话，给人一巴掌。Right,
these are special words. You know, a words of love, words of belonging.
是的，这些是一个很特别的字眼，也是一个充满着爱意的字眼。
So we're gonna study a little bit what it really means, to be chosen to be His.
我们今天来探讨，什么才是他真正的意思？他在说，我们被他拣选成为属于他的。
You know, sometimes we cannot fully grasp the magnitude of the word chosen to be His. Unless we have faced maybe some rejection, again some abandonment before.
我们那时候我们很难意会去明白神他讲说我们被拣选成为属于他的那个真正的意思是什么，除非我们生命里面曾经经历过被人遗弃。
You know, like most little children, they never really understand, you know, the magnitude. Wow, I'm yours, daddy. They won't understand. Okay, because they always feel that, you know, as they've been brought up.
就像我们那个孩子这样子，如果我们跟他们说，你是属于我的，你被拣选属于，对他们来说，他们没有很深的体会，因为他们从小到大都觉得他们已经拥有一个归属感。
Right, that's why they are most young people. They are always cheerful, happy because they haven't faced, you know, they haven't faced what the pain of rejection, the pain of abandonment.
那么这孩子呢，他们呢都是面带笑容，然后充满喜乐的。为什么呢？是因为他们从来没有体验过那种被
You know, but if we face that in our life, okay, you've been rejected before, and most of us have, okay, either by friends or by parents or by somebody, you know, you've been abandoned before, and you know the pain, okay, of not being somebody's, not belonging to somebody.
但是呢，我们很多人也其实都体会过，在我们生命里面被人弃绝，不管是家人还是朋友。 当我们被人弃绝的时候，我们心里面是感受到很痛心的。
Well, I remember even this week, I was spending time with some friends, and this particular friend was trying to reach out to somebody, okay, another friend, but they had some rough relationship. So, you know, the other friend kept ignoring him. You know? Every time this friend started to say something, the other friend speak to the other guy. And I could see his face, you know, the feeling of rejected, the same feeling of being ignored. Wow, that was so painful.
Yeah，我这个礼拜帮助另外一个朋友，去跟他的一个朋友就是能够修复他们的关系。可是看见当他想尝试的跟他的那一位朋友在谈的时候呢，那朋友却故意的就跟别人讲话。 看见着这种情形的时候呢，让我深深的体会到 那位朋友他被弃绝的那种心痛的感觉。
So in this world, where people reject you, people abandon you, people betray you, you know, God, on the contrary, chooses.
在这世界呢，的确会有人选择，他们遗弃我们，他们抛弃我们。可是呢，神他却选择我们了。
So let's turn the Bible, John chapter 15, verse 16.
我们来读《约翰福音》第15章16节，说：“他说，不是你们拣选了我，而是我拣选了你们，并且分派你们去结果子，就是。” 结长存的果子，使你们奉我的名，无论向父求什么，他必定赐给你们。
You know, I like this verse. You know, it set things into perspective. The Bible says, right? God says, the Bible says, it's not you chose me, but I chose you.
那我非常喜欢这节经文。 因为这边很清楚的，告诉了神跟我们说，不是我们拣选神，而其实是神他拣选了我们。You
know, this is the magnitude. Okay, I'm just trying to show you the magnitude of God's love.
我这时候呢，我想尝试的，让大家能够看到，就是神他给我们的那份爱。
Okay, I see we have a. TV Malaysia, Sierra Tenggara. Yeah, so God, right? You know, a lot of times in our mind, you know, when you become a Christian, when you come to church, you feel like, wow, I chose God. God should be fired up.
Yeah.
He should be happy, you know. I decided to choose him, you know.
那时候我们可能会这样想，我们说，我们来到这边是我们选神的嘞，我们选择跟从神的，神应该会为我感觉到高兴才对，对不对？
You know, but God tells you, you know, you need to set the perspective right. It's you chose me, you came to me because I chose you first.
那么神呢，他在这边呢，他其实想要纠正我们对他的那个看法，他想要说，哎，其实。 你这样讲，其实是相反的，应该是说，因为我拣选了你，你才可以来。
Okay, here's another verse that says that. 1 John chapter 4 verse 10.
我们再看，约翰一书第4章10节说，不是我们爱神，而是神爱我们，差遣他的儿子为我们的罪做了赎罪祭，这就是爱了。So
the Bible says, right? This is love, not that you. Love God first, but God loved you first. He first sent His Son die down on this earth to die for your sin first, to redeem you first, to give you that chance to come back to Him.
这就是圣经所说的，并不是我们先爱神，而是神，他先爱我们，他差遣他的儿子为我们的罪做了赎罪祭呢，这表示了他先爱我们。
Think about our lives. Okay, before you became a Christian or before you were really that interested in God, most of us were quite rebellious. I was, right? Were you? We were all. We didn't care to, well, maybe we went to church, but we didn't really care to love God deep in our hearts.
Yeah. 大部分我们都是非常叛逆的，我们就算是去教会，我们也不一定就是爱神的。
Okay, some of us, like me, probably made a pledge. I will never, ever, ever become a Christian. Have you ever made that pledge, right? I made it, you know. I signed in blood with my cousin. Fake blood.
那我甚至像我这样子哦，你知道吗？叛逆到一个地步是，我甚至写下了血书，说我永远也不可能成为基督徒的。
You know, I would argue with people, and I would tell all kinds of reasons why they should not, okay? Why they should not be a Christian. That was me, okay? You shouldn't be a Christian. How do you know God is real? will God pour down money for you? And this and that. How do you know the Bible is true? Oh, I tell you, I was champion, champion debater.
我在那时候呢，我会跟别人辩论的哦，我会跟别人说。 你为什么相信神？神会从天上掉钱给你用啊，掉面包给你吃啊？总之就会哇，我真的是冠军了。如果是你要辩论哦，不要相信神的话。
But even though I was so rebellious, okay, so doubtful, and you know, so I fought against God. God, you know, he sent people into my life. He knocked my head. Okay, got different things that happened to me that suddenly I woke up because God was choosing me. God was calling me into His kingdom.
虽然我当时候是那么的叛逆，但是神呢，他还是派遣了一些人，使我醒觉过来，使我能够认识到他。
Okay, so brothers and sisters, let's really understand the magnitude of God's love. He chose you first, not you chose Him first. He chose you to be.
所以弟兄姐妹，今天让我们来真正的明白到，真正去了解神他那无限的爱，是他先拣选我们，并不是我们。Okay,
it's like those people, you know, the agents, right? They go to football teams, they will scout. Let me choose this guy. Wow, he's like Ronaldo. I will choose him. You know, handpicked. Okay, the similar feeling. That's what the Bible is saying. I choose you. I chose you.
是的，就是好像神他在拣选我们，就好像在拣选一个球队的球员这样。哇，这个是罗纳多，然后他把他拣选，他有那种让感觉是他很喜乐的来拣选我们。
Okay, what else does it mean? Chosen to be His. Let's turn to Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 7 to verse 9.
那我们再看《生命记》第7章7到9节，神他讲说拣选我们的另外一个意义，耶和华。 喜爱你们，拣选你们，并不是因为你们的人数比别的民族多，即使你们的人数在万族中是最少的，而是因为耶和华对你们的爱，又因为他遵守向他向你们列祖所起的誓，他才用大能的手把你们领出来，把你们从奴为奴之家，从埃及法老王的手里拯救出来。所以你要知道，耶和华你的神，他是神。 是信实可靠的神，他向爱他和守他诫命的人守约，并且施慈爱直到千代。
What does the Bible say? You know, God, what? He chose you. He set His affection on you. Not because you were so awesome. You know, people choose us, right? Because we are awesome. You apply for college. They will only choose you if you have 5 A's, correct? Even 5 A's are sometimes hard to go to college, the good colleges, right? People, that's how in the world, but the Bible says what? I didn't choose you because you were so awesome. I chose you simply because I love you.
Amen. 是的，神这边他清楚地跟我们说，他说他拣选我们，并不是因为我们棒，而不是的，就好像在学院里面。 相反的，学院里面他拣选呢，都是拣选那些最好的，拣选到你就算是拥有考的最好5个 A， 他都不一定选你。可是神他却不是这样的，他不是因为你好他才拣选你，而是他拣选我们呢，是因为他要向我们表达他很爱我们。Wow,
okay, when I read this, it makes me feel like God so awesome. Okay, because I'm not awesome. I'm glad that God chose me. Because I'm not somebody great. And yet He still chose me. Amazing! In the world, people will cancel me already. Who are you, Mr. Lee? Show me your credential. I tell you, you know, no way. If I go in, you know, when I went for interview.
Yeah, 是的，当我在想起这些经文的时候，我觉得说真的是很感觉到鼓励呢。为什么呢？因为在世界上呢，没有人可能会拣选我的。像Mr.Lee，你有什么呢？我觉得说世界上的人都可能已经不理我。When
I first started work with a young man at that time, okay, early 20s when I graduated, you know how many interviews I went to? Everyone look at me, and they don't want to choose me. What do you have, tech me? You don't have experience. Your grades, I know it's high, but not high enough. Why they are interview after interview, resume after resume. 6 months later, they're quiet. I was quite discouraged. That's how the world is, but God is different. Yep. You know, I feel so loved by God. He chose me, not because, but simply because I'm special to Him.
Amen. 就好像我在之前在20多岁的时候，我去找工作，我去做了好几次的面试，差不多做了6个月。里面每一次见工的时候呢，他们讲说 ，David， 你有什么？你的成绩好虽然好，可是还不够好。他说你又没有经验。然后之后呢，搞到我真的是非常失望。半年过后呢，才被录取。可是呢，神呢对我来讲却不是这样的，他完全不看我这一切。他拣选我呢，是因为他爱我，我深深能够体会到神他不因为我是完美的而才拣选我。
Okay, so brothers, sisters, friends, okay, don't be insecure with God. God loves you. He doesn't measure you. Okay, when He wants to love you, He doesn't measure you and see how awesome or how merited or how worthy you are. He just loves you because.It just does. You're His child. Amen.
所以弟兄姐妹朋友们，今天来到神面前呢，我们必须要相信，神他并不会去计算我们到底有多好，他也不会像这种角度来看，他完全拣选我们呢，都是因为他因爱而才这么做。
Okay, what else does it mean to be chosen?
那我们再看被。就是属于他是还有什么意义
Deuteronomy chapter 7 verse 6
在生命记第7章6节因为你是归耶和华你的神做圣洁的子民的耶和华你的神从地上的万族中拣选了你做他自己的产业自己的子民
You know, wow, not only did he choose you before we chose him Okay, not only does he choose youby not measuring you, but He chose you to be His what? Treasured possession.
这里呢，不单只我们学习到神，他拣选我们不会计算，不会是找我们的，就是说我们到底好还是不好，然后呢，他不单只这样子拣选我们，他甚至还把我们拣选为他自己的产业。
Also, not just choose for any purpose, you know. Treasured possession, my friend. Do you know what I mean by treasure? We all have treasures, right? Diamond, jewelry, gold watch. I don't know what treasure you have.
那么他不单只是单单拣选我们嘞，圣经上甚至说，他这个产业呢，对他来说是很有价值的，是无价之宝来的。
For married, for wives is usually the diamond ring. Treasure possession for you, and for treasure possession for me, camera.
对每个人的最有价值的这些产业呢也不一样。有一些人是可能钻石戒指啦，青少年可能是手机啦，对我来说呢，可能是相机啦。
Okay, you know, no, for God, He really put you high. You're really so special. Okay, I hope you really feel that. Right, as we study this, you really see how much God esteem you, how much God, you know, make you feel so special.
可是神呢却不一样哦，神他拣选你的时候呢，他真的是非常珍惜你，然后把你拿的提得高高的，然后很对他来讲非常有价值。
Okay, not else. What else does it mean to be chosen? Not only chosen, not only a treasure possession, but God doesn't want to let you go. Let's turn to John chapter 6, verse 37 to 39.
来，让我们来读，就是约翰福音6章37到39节。凡是父赐给我们的人，必到我们这里来。到我们这里来的，我并不丢弃他，因为我从天上降下来，不是要行自己的意思，而是要行那差我来者的旨意。 那差我来者的旨意就是，他所赐给我的人，我连一个也不失落，并且在末日，我要使他们复活。
Okay, the Bible says what? I shall what?
Lose none. I'm not going to drive you away. I'm not going to cast you away. I'm going to what? I'm going to pull you in and not let you go.
对耶稣来说呢，他说他不单止珍惜我们了，他甚至呢，他会永远不会放弃我们，任何一个我们当中他都不会放弃。
Okay, have you done tug of war like tug of war here? You know, have you done tug of war before? Most of us have, right? Not easy, you know. My wife, last time we had women versus women. My wife, one of the strongest one. You know, tug of war. Last time, not that. Okay, if I join a team, most people don't want me to join the team. You get, you don't want to let go, you know. Even people drag you, you go, shh. You're slipping away, you're still pulling, you know.
Yeah. 是的，就好像我们在玩拔河游戏一样呢。我们在当中呢，我曾经呢也有玩过拔河游戏。拔河游戏的大部分人都不要卷雪，我又每次在玩拔河的时候，被人家一拉着，就好像牵着走这样。
So that's how God feels about you. Once He chose you, you're stuck. Again, He's not gonna let you go. He's gonna do whatever it takes to hold on to you.
那其实就很像神这样，当他拣选我们的时候，他就好像拔河一样，他不可能放手的，他就是紧紧的拉着那拉着我们，然后把它放。跟他放在一起。
Okay, that's how important and how special you are to him.
这就是我们对他的那个重要性。
Okay, but that does not mean, of course, you don't let God go. Some of us, God doesn't let us go, but you let God go. You let go of the hope. Okay, that's a different story. That's why you see some people, after a while, they leave church because they let go of the rope. It's not that God let go of the rope. God is still pulling, holding on.But they decide to let go of the rope.
当然了，另外一边神，我们知道他是不可能放手的。但是很多时候呢，是因为神他虽然在紧紧的抓着这个绳子，可是很多时候是我们自己放手了所以你会发现，可能有一些人他们不再来教会，然后那是原因，不是因为神放弃他们，而是因为他们自己放弃了放开了这个绳子。
You can imagine.Okay, when the brother or the sister or somebody, okay, you know, they let go of the rope, you know, God, you know, the sadness and the pain that God feels, losing, right, losing the rope, not the rope, but, okay, the person, it was so hard, because we are so special to God.
对神来说呢，任何一个放手而离弃他的呢，都会很伤神的心，因为对他来说，每一个他都是那么的深爱着的。
So brothers and sisters, don't let go of the rope. Okay, no matter how hard it is, God is pulling. He's keep pulling you. Sometimes you wonder how come different situation happen in your life. It's because God is knocking on your head. Wake up. You're not being spiritual. Wake up.Do something about your life. You're strained. Wake up. Correct?
这为什么弟兄姐妹？所以千万千万不要放手，阿门！不要放手，为什么呢？那是因为神他深深的爱着我们，所以我们不应该放手，我们要紧紧的牢抓着神。
Sometimes you wonder how come all of a sudden I meet this person. Out of nowhere he invite me to church, or out of nowhere he give me a phone call.There's a reason God is knocking on your door. He doesn't want to let go. He will send people into your life to pull you back in.
这是为什么有时候你不知道为什么我会遇见某一个人，然后这个人呢，他为什么出现在你的生命里面某一天那是因为什么呢？因为神他敲你的门，他要你说回来这样。
So, amen. Do you feel loved by God yet?
Amen.
Not yet.I hope you do. If not, reread the Bible, okay? No translation. Alright, so now we're going to talk about our response, okay? On our side, you know, you can have one side, right?
one hand clapping, you know, you cannot clap with one hand, we've got to clap with both hands. Again, we're going to talk about practically, what does it mean to be chosen to be his?
最后呢，我们将会在实际行动再谈说，到底怎么样才算是被他拣选。
First Peter, chapter 2, verse 9 to 10.
我们看彼得前书第二章九到十节。然而你们是蒙拣选的族类，是尊的祭司，是圣洁的国民，是属神的子民，为要叫你们宣扬那召你们出黑暗入奇妙光明者的美德。你们从前不是子民，现在却是神的子民，从前未蒙联系，现在却蒙了联系。
Wow, don't you love this verse? You know God says what? You know you are a chosen people.
我们读起这经文是不是感觉到很魔心为什么呢？因为我们知道是神他拣选我们的。
You are royal priesthood, you know. That means you can stand beside the queen.
是的，他还甚至说我们是是君尊的祭司，我们是可以站在国王的身边。
A holy nation, a people belonging to God.
然后呢，甚至是圣洁的国民，是属神的子民。
You know, that's such a high, prestigious position that God gives us.
你知道吗？那是一个非常崇高的一个身份，是神他给我们的一个崇高的身份。
So brothers and sisters, be proud of yourself as a disciple. Don't look down on yourself. So often we look down on ourselves. We think, well, you know, I'm just a Christian. You know, only the nobodies, the crippled, the handicapped, the weak, yeah, only them will choose to be a Christian. That's what everybody say, right? And then you look down on yourself. People ask you, are you a Christian? Yeah, I'm a Christian. Pray for your food, I'm so scared. Pray loudly. I'm a Christian, I will pray loudly. You eat quietly.
是的，所以呢，弟兄姐妹，这样子呢，我们才不应该叫就是看着自己看不起自己有时候呢，我们觉得说我们自己在只不过是一个很普通的一个基督徒，一个小基督徒，一个身份很微小，然后觉得自己好像微不足道其实不是这样的，我们应该是看见说神他把我们的身份呢提得非常的崇高的，我们要因此对神拥有信心，就算是在祷告为食物祷告，对呀，大声声祷告，感谢神才对呀。
Okay, you know what it means to be a priest?
你说要成为一个祭司的意思的那意思是什么吗
？Okay, that specialness have lost its way, have lost it. In the early days, during the time of you know Moses, the Old Testament, the time of Jesus, if you're chosen, only a few people get to be chosen to be a priest. If you're chosen to be a priest, it's like a very high integrity position. Everyone look up to you.
你知道在早期的时候呢以色列这边，如果你能够成为一个祭司的话呢，那么你的身份是非常崇高的，所有的人呢他们都会看着你，然后哇他们会非常仰望和敬拜和非常尊敬。
Okay, but unfortunately through the time, through the corruption of men, corruption in religion and so on, you know, the whole idea of priesthood have kind ofGot painted, it kind of got down.
可是呢，很可悲是之后他们呢，因着人的那些犯罪了邪恶等等，使到整个祭司的要求都贬值，而且向下降。
Okay, but the Bible says what? We got to look at from the Bible point of view. We are God's priest. You know what is God's priest's job?
可是呢，我们却不一样，我们必须要从圣经的角度这样子来去看。你知道当一名祭司，我们都是那个祭司，该做是什么吗
？What was Moses' job? He was a priest. What was Aaron's job? They were priests.
就好像摩西、亚伦一样，他们的都是祭司。那么他们所负责的责任是什么呢
？They were the one that stand before God and man. Okay, they were the one that giving instruction to men about how.To go back to God.
他们呢的责任很重要，就是他们是在神和人的中间，是由他们负起这个责任，把那些人跟他带回去的神那里。
And that's what God wants you to do. He chose you to be His royal priesthood, to stand before Him and your friends, to bring your friends understanding of God. You are the pathway of salvation.
那就是他拣选我们的一个意义了，就是同样的，就好像我们在他和我们的朋友之间，而让我们成为我们朋友寻求到神的那一个途径。
Okay, that's why the Bible says what? We are to declare the praises of Him who called us out of darkness into His wonderful light.
这是为什么呢？在经文里面他说，为的是要叫你们宣扬那召你们出黑暗入奇妙光明者的美德。
So evangelism is part of our job.
所以呢，传福音呢，其实是我们的其中一个很主要的责任。
So let's be proud of it. Let's be proud of who we are. Okay, we stand before God and man, and we bring the good news. Good news, you know, not bad news, you know.Good news of Jesus to them, that they, human beings, might be forgiven of their sins. Human beings, because of the cross, might be saved.
所以为什么呢？我们应该要因着我们在是代表着神，能够因为神可以得救的这个职分在神跟人之间能够拥有这个尊贵的身份而感觉到骄傲。
Okay, Good Friday, Easter coming. Let's make every effort, okay, to bring somebody to hear the good news of Jesus.
所以呢，这个耶稣受难日也到了，然后我们需要尽我们完全的能力，然后去邀请我们的朋友来认识神。
All right, Good Friday. On Friday night, we're gonna watch a movie. Amen. Again, The Passion. It's not The Passion by Mel Gibson. It's a different version. It's a shorter version.But it's also very good. We're going to watch The Passion together. Amen?
Amen.
With your friends, no, we're going to watch a movie. Guess what? Free of charge. Not 10 ringgit, you know. Free of charge. I don't know how much they charge you. 15 ringgit. Weekend price, 15 ringgit. You know, free of charge.
所以呢，这个拜五呢，其实我们将会看一个就是基督的热情，是并不是 Mel Gibson 的，而是另外一部也是非常出色的。所以呢，我们要尽我们能力去邀请他们来，看一起去能够跟他们分享。
Okay, it's based on a very famous TV miniseries in America called The Bible. So this is one of the episode 9, The Passion.
那其实是跟着在美国的一个圣经的这个系列的这个电视剧里面第九集的里面的那段。
Okay, and finally.What else have we chosen? If you continue to read on the verse, we are chosen to live such good lives. Let's read verse 11 and verse 12 of 1 Peter 2.
Okay, 我们在读彼得前书第二章十一到十二节。亲爱的，我对你们做客旅的和寄居的人，要禁绝肉体的私欲。这私欲是与灵魂战争的。你们在教外人中。应当品行端正，使那些人虽然诽谤你们是作恶的，但因为看见你们的好行为，就要在监察的日子颂赞神。
So the Bible says, chosen to live such good lives. We're not perfect. Okay, we'll never be perfect. That's why there's forgiveness of sin. But we strive. You know, we strive our best to be a light of the world.In our life.
是的，圣经上拣选我们呢，它是要我们能够过一个品行端正的人。虽然我们不可能会完美，但是呢，我们会尽我们能力协力的去做，而使到人能够因着我们的好行为而颂赞神。
Okay, I love the English here. You know, it is say live good lives. You know, it adds the word that.Right, that pushing, right, that standard, such good life. Wow.
Brothers and sisters, abstain from sinful nature. That's what the Bible says. Live such good life, because sin will wage against your soul. And you will, what, forever live in guilt if you live in sin.
其实呢，圣经上讲说我们需要不单只是有一个好行为，应该是说有个非常好的行为，它的这个标准是非常高的。
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, let's make that effort. Such good lives. Go to school. What do we do? Such good lives. Let's be really awesome Christian in school.
Amen.
You know, awesome Christian student.
Yep.
We study hard, we pray hard, we are not ashamed of the gospel.
甚至呢，在学校的学员里面的呢，我们也需要有这个非常崇高的要求，从好行为，非常好的行为，能够尽我们能力做一个非常出色的学生，能够让别人看见你的好行为。
Yeah, at home, same thing. If you're parents, let's be such good parents. If you're children,Let's be such good children to our parents. All right, you know what that means. You can picture what it means. Okay, let's just practice that. I know we'll fall into sin, we'll mess up. That's why there's forgiveness. But we make that effort. Such good life. Amen.
Okay. 那么在家里呢，相同的，我们呢要成为一个非常非常好的这个父母，甚至非常好的儿女。然后我知道我们会犯罪，当然这边有赦免。但是最重要的还是说，我们要竭力的能够做到最好。
Amen. So in closing, we talk about in Him, chosen to be His. God chose us not because we chose Him. We are chosen not because of any other reason, but simply because He loves you. And we are chosen to be our treasured possession, and God wouldn't want to let us go. So let us what? Be that royal priesthood.Spread the good news and let us make a decision to live such good life before men that people may praise God in heaven.
Amen.
所以今天呢，我们做总结呢，就是我们是因神而拣选的。然后我们拣选呢，不是因为我们很好，而是因为他爱我们。然后呢，他拣选我们呢，我们他把我们当成是无价的，甚至呢，他不会放弃我们，他永远不会。放手的，所以让我们也不要放手，然后呢，能够之后协力做他的崇高的那个祭司，让别人也可以因此而认识神，也最后呢，就是做协力的做活的最好的好行为，让别人呢可以因此而赞美神。
Amen. Thank you.
Amen.
Now we will have the announcement.